It's another beautiful morning. And I have to admit something. I am not so sure I'm going to be able to beat the pollen allergy this year. So far, I'm okay, but I think I said yesterday I felt it a little bit on the weekend. And last night I had to go out for like a 10-minute bike ride. And I got back and it was all up in my nose. But stay strong. At least I'm gonna stay strong. That's my goal. Keep breathing. Keep getting in the cold. And convince my body that it's possible. And my mind, to be frank. We can do it. Today's breath is going to be simple and quick because I took my time getting up here this morning. Simple and quick. Going to start the first round a little bit slower, but build quickly. And I'm probably going to be laying down. That's why I have this here. And do some power breathing. But the first round, like I said, we work our way in with a little bit of movement. Let's go. So, right hand on left knee. Breathe in. And go up. Switch sides. I'm gonna stay on one side now, I like it better. Switch sides. Back to the middle. Last two. Exhale. No more breathing. Three, two, one. Let's go. If you're not laying yet, lay down. It's time for some power breathing. We do 10 to 20 breaths, hold on the inhale. Last two breaths. Fully in and hold. All right, let's get that one a little bit better.
A little bit deeper. Pull in and hold. What a rush. I'm moving things in my body and I know it. I know it. Bring it on, pollen. Become a part of me. It's the only way we're gonna get through this. Only way we're gonna make this work, the you and I. Thanks for being here. It warms my heart along with the sun. I'll see you tomorrow in the cold.